10 years old. I'm studying and jumping in primary school. Today, I'm going to tell you some negative and positive effects of spending too much time using Facebook. First, I will tell you about how we spend time here. In 2023, an American computer programmer, Mark Zuckerberg, has created a map called FaceMap. Together with its development, this name has changed to Facebook as we call now. In recent years, internet has become extremely popular. That shows a study that more than 800 people access to Facebook within a day. Alright, you have know a little bit of Facebook, so let's discover its effects. Second, I want to tell you about negative and positive. First, we will find out negative of spending too much time using Facebook. Firstly, Facebook helps us connecting people together, whether they are in short or long distance. With Facebook, everyone could share anything important or funny things to their family and friends within a click by easy bring us closer. Also, students at present are able to finish their homework or jobs thanks quickly because they're connecting to Facebook. Besides useful aspects, they are negative impact. First, looking at the computer screen or mobile phone screen for too long is bad for eyes, especially when children are attentive to Facebook. In addition, this screen is face-to-face communication because we don't meet the other person in Facebook. In addition, sitting in front of the computer or lying on bed and browsing to Facebook can lead late. It's a swear waste for our time. It can make a good person into a bad person. Thank you for listening.